you're a strong person, you're going to get through this no matter what happens, because that's who you are. I believe that. You know, there's a lot of things that go into a sentencing, and so I need to weigh and determine whether or not this incident, in the court's eyes, and all your accomplishments and everything that has been outlined by your attorney, justifies a lower sentence. Your guideline range is high, even though you have had no prior criminal convictions. It's 12 to 20 months at a minimum. The Department of Corrections, as you know, has recommended prison for you. And that's where the person that you dragged into this went just a few moments ago. I have considered everything. I am going to give you a local sentence of 1 year in jail. The reason for that is because I understand you have some health issues too, and the sheriff can communicate with me if there are issues that you need to be released and go to a medical appointment and report back to jail. Sentencing is for punishment, it's for deterrence, it's for protecting society, obviously. Given everything that happened here, I'm not so concerned about you being a major threat to society, although this situation certainly had potential to be very devastating to the neighbors and whoever may have been in the house. Again, I'm confident that given what you have done in your life, you will make it through this. And life throws us curveballs. We all go through struggles, terrible struggles in life. Everyone does. And you unfortunately just made a very bad decision here. But I think that that's a proper sentence under the circumstances. So the sentence of the court is that Ms. Atkinson served 365 days with the in the Kalamazoo County Jail. She has credit for 2 days served.